Hi guys, today I've got another Mel Goes to Hell drawing, and this is my character Nero. Nero is a teenage half-demon who basically wants to campaign to become the next devil. He has very strong opinions on what hell should be like and thinks things have gotten a little bit lax under Shady's rule, so he plans to change that if he comes into power, and so far he's not the most popular candidate, that still remains to be Shady. But he's steadily gaining a following, so that's where his story comes into play. So this is a digital painting done entirely in Photoshop. I mostly use the oil pastel brush that I've used in previous videos, as well as some pencil brushes I downloaded that I will leave a link to in the description if I can find them. Overall, I think they actually work together very well. The pencil brushes are designed to look like a natural pencil on paper sort of thing. And there's one brush in them that is a very large sort of shading brush, I suppose. And it's very useful for just covering large areas. So I tried to use it as a texture rather than actually shading with it. And I think the result was really great. I used it mostly in the background, but I do use it a little bit on Nero later in the video. And I really liked the result. But mostly right here, I'm just trying to shade him in a somewhat realistic way. Not really. His facial structure is very not realistic. So it's hard to shade that in a realistic way, in my opinion. At least for me. But I tried my best, and I think it looks okay. I'm not happy with the nose. I think I should have done that in either less of a cartoony style or just looked at a reference or something to figure out how to shade it, because I kind of just did what I thought would look right and it didn't. But I'm very happy with things like his collarbone, his eyes, they're huge, but they're very bright and they pop out of the picture, so I'm very happy with that. I think I'd like to do a series of portraits like this for all the characters that I've come up with for Mel Goes to Hell so far. Mostly because I just really like how this one turned out, and I think the style of a 4x6 image of the characters in a sort of portrait style is just a nice thing to look at, and I would like them for my own wall. And maybe I could sell prints of these if they ever were in demand, I'm not sure, but yeah, so let me know what you think, if you think that's a good idea, but I think I'm gonna do it for at least the main characters, Shady and Mel, because I haven't really drawn them yet for all the Mel Goes to Hell stuff I've been doing. So the last thing I have to talk about is the smoky effect around him. That was originally part of his body, and in his character design he does wear a cloak that is very smoky and tendrily sort of that flows around him, but for the sake of this portrait, I thought it would be a better idea to keep the focus on the face and sort of make the smoke into just a vignette around him. And I really like the result of it. I think if I do end up doing more portraits in this style, I will make a vignette that matches each character I end up drawing. So Nero has smoky patterns around him to match his cloak. Maybe someone else would have a sort of flowered effect or something like that. And I'm not sure for the others because I haven't really thought too much about it. But yeah, I think I'll do a vignette around each character I do in the future. Anyway, that's about all the time I have for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you again next week. Bye!